Okay, so we've gone through the full setup. We're going to assume that you've got a really good setup. You've pushed the ground away, you've locked it out, you've won the competition. And then the last step is to bring it back to the floor. And the easiest way to do that is to drop it. No, don't do that. What we want to do is pick it up, get to the top, and lower it under control as per the rule book, which looks like pretty much the reverse of that. Easy. Don't drop it.